Welcome students, this is Varsha CBSE Maths 10th. So this is for ICSE Maths 9th standard from the lesson algebra. Okay, see this is 4th question. So if xy plus z is equal to 6, find the value of x minus 1 the whole cube plus y minus 2 the whole cube plus z minus 3 the whole cube. So here xy plus z equal to 6, it is given. Okay, so from this you have to find out this. So see, what is that algebraic identity match with this question? See, this is cube, so a cube, b cube and c cube. So that is the perfect identity, students. So algebraic identity is very important to study. If you study thoroughly, you can do any algebraic identities, any sum from the algebra lesson. So now go to the question. I'm going to write the algebraic identity first. So what is that identity? It is a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, that is equal to a plus b plus c, then a square b square plus c square minus ab, then minus bc minus ca. So this is the perfect identity. Okay, so we are going to substitute in this identity. So before that, so what is our a, students? So this is your a, so write down like. Okay, so what is our b? Y minus 2 is our b, so z minus 3 is c. Okay, so normally in this type of question we have to find the value of a plus b plus c in the RHS. Okay, so what is our a plus b plus c? That is, a is x minus 1 and b minus, for b you can write x minus, sorry, y minus 2, for c z minus 3. Then see what are the numbers, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So x plus y plus z, if you add, you will get minus 6. Okay, so see, x plus y plus z, the value is given, that is also 6. So 6 minus 6 is 0. So what is given? A plus b plus c is equal to 0. So whenever a plus b plus c equal to 0, we can write, how will you write? A plus b cube c cube equal to 3abc. Okay students, do you understand this step? So this is very important step. See, whenever a plus b plus c equal to 0, means in the right hand side, you will get a cube b cube c cube equal to 3abc. Okay, so what is our a cube? That is x minus 1 the whole cube plus y minus 2 the whole cube plus z minus 3 the whole cube. So what is our answer? 3. So a, b, c. See what is our a? That is x minus 1. So this is y minus 2. And b, c. So that is z minus 3. So this is the right answer. So we get, finally, we got the answer. Okay students, do you understand? Yes. So algebraic identity, right identity. Choose the right identity. Okay. So find the value of a plus b plus c. So a plus b plus c is equal to 0. So whenever this addition is 0, you have to write a cube b cube c cube equal to 3abc. So finally, 3, a for x minus 1, b for y minus 2 and c for z minus 3. If you write this, you will get your answer. Okay. Thank you students. I hope you all understood. So usually I said, after seeing the video, please do the sum. Okay. Thank you students.